With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, let's solve this question. In this question given is, in the above question, the potential has correct relation as given. Okay, so in above question, we have a conductor like this. We have a conductor like this, okay, where many uneven surfaces are made. Okay, this is point A, this is point B, this is point C, and this is D. Okay, and we know charge density of pointed surface is more. Okay. We know charge density of pointed surface is more than less pointed part. Okay, guys. So, this is our conductor. Okay. And in this question, in last question, we have to tell electric field relation at ABCD. And in this question, we have to tell potential relation in ABCD. Okay. So, here, whatever the distribution of charge density, we know that this is a conductor and we know that surface of a conductor is equipotential surface. Okay, equipotential surface, that means potential of every point is same. Okay, so we have already answered our question. That means here V of A is equal to V of B is equal to V of C is equal to V of D. Okay, so here our correct option is C. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.